Everybody, gonna do something rare here. Gonna make a little tutorial how to make a palm cross. This is specifically going out to my homeboy Cody, who asked last year if I'd show him and had to miss this year. So I'm gonna take advantage of some technology. So first things first, need a palm. I always start with a pair of scissors, chop off the ends. That makes for nice clean crosses when you're done. Split it so that you've got the palm itself. The hardest part is the beginning, and once you can do the first couple steps, you're really home free. You want to grab it about 2/3 of the way up. You want to fold it so that you make a right angle. Once you've made that right angle with the top folded over, you want to go up and down with the bottom piece. Then you'll do the same thing with this, except after you go around, instead of just going over, you're going to send it through the front of your cross. I had a little problem here, not a big deal, pulled off. Like I said, if you can get this far, you've made a palm cross, you're home. So from there, you just take the part you just sent through and send it back through. But instead of pulling it tight, you're going to leave one arm of the cross and then push it back through the bottom. Down here, same thing. You're going to slide it up through. There's a little knob in the back. Up through. To make this the top or the bottom. In this case, we'll make it the bottom and push it back through and make the top. Simple as that. So I split it before, so I've got another one here. I'll just show you again, just so we can all be on the same page. You take your palm cross, you fold the top over and make a right angle. You take your bottom, you're going to go up and down. You take your side, you're going to go back and through. Once you're there, you're home. Send it back through the loop you just made, not all the way. End of the cross, send it back through again to make it pretty. This slides up through the back, through that loop right there. Slide it right up. In this case, we'll make this the top, just so you can see. That becomes the top. Push this back in. That is the bottom. Palm cross.